Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to tonight's presentation of the working during Arcadia's 100th anniversary. It's Jeff Xiao, master reporter, and your host and microphone, this rhinoceros dude that hasn't been washed in 5 years.
Wouldn't it be great to be fashionably late, so why don't you wait to use the day to don't it feel like something's not right in his kiss tonight? You, what I'm saying is, do you want to lose it all? Is this more than just a dance hall drug? You can't wait to fall in love.
What's a good interview question?
What's a good interview question?
I don't know.
What are you drawing? What grade are you guys in? How long ago was it that you were first at? And like, are you really devoted to this cause? And do you want to hand me some money? All right.
What? Oh well.
Here we are with some people from Arcadia High School. They're doing some chalk art. Let's interview them.
It's not right in his kiss tonight.
What's your name, son?
Sam.
Sam?
Yeah.
What grade are you in?
Sophomore.
How long ago has it been since that you were in First Avenue?
Not 10 minus 6 and 8 equals 2.
Are you really devoted to this cause?
Yeah, I'm devoted to this school.
In that case, do you want to give me some money?
Money? Nah. You can go work.
We're here with Tatam. Isn't that right? Tatam?
Sure.
What's your name anyways?
Matthew.
Oh, I just said Matt backwards. Anyways, what grade are you in?
10th grade.
No way. So that means you are like a sophomore like Sam, right?
Yep.
Wow, that's so cool. I wish I could be a sophomore. You're terrible!
Do you wanna lose it all? Cause this is more than just a dance.
We're here with Johnny Chen, a now freshman going to an unknown school. Hey Johnny, I have word that you are a traitor to all Arcadia High School people that came from First Ave. What about it?
I am a traitor.
I get it, you are a traitor. What school do you go to now?
I go to Los Angeles County High School for the arts.
Oh, that's cool. So are you doing your art today? Don't touch me.
Maybe. I'm helping Inkarat out.
Really? Inkarat? That guy that blatantly ignored me and showed me a picture of Mickey Mouse?
Yeah.
Alright, that's great, Johnny. Thanks for your time.
Back is when the push comes to the shine.
RFC.
I'm not
president. Well, okay, the subject of the RFC. Raymond, what do you feel about the Centennial?
It's great.
Talk louder, please.
It's great!
Any other words of wisdom?
No!
Hey!
Subject, please.
How do you feel about the Centennial? You're gonna be on a video.
So excited.
Yeah,
so really. It doesn't get any better than this.
Of course not. Just for you to clean all this up later.
That's okay. You know, and be able to come back another 100 years after, it's just a good feeling, you know what I mean?
Thank you. How about you? How do you feel about the Centennial?
It's cool because we're the first school in Arcadia.
Yes, that is very cool. Thank you.
Hello, won't you come right in? I'd give anything just to see you again.
Hey, you guys know there's a Centennial, you know, right? How do you guys feel about the Centennial?
Good. Good.
Yeah, that's cool.
Yeah.
There's been a lot of wonderful chalk art here today. Spider-Man, the World Trade Center, Batman, ice cream, chocolate, Windows 95 and Vista, something that someone else is drawing, something else, and all these wonderful drawings, all for the FA Centennial. Hippo. Anyway, here's one of our star alumni. He's good at pissing people off, and he's also a decent artist. It's Ingram and Tonka, and he's drawing,
what are you drawing?
Mickey Mouse stuff. Yeah, okay, let's do that. Let me wear on that.
Historical Society to unveil today the first of many to come historical markers. First Avenue, of course, deserves to be number one. It is number one, and it'll always be number one.
Oh, I refuse, I refuse, I refuse.
Thanks to everyone who provided their great work today. However, your reporter and your cameraman have to take early leave today. I've got my dentist appointment, Carpus is lazy. This is reporter Jeff Xiao, cameraman Carpus Tin, signing out.